So the fall season is officially here, and I, for one, face so much fluctuation in my skin with the changes in temperature and climate. And some days I will wake up in the morning and say, okay, so we're gonna have one of those days where my skin and my complexion is just not gonna cooperate with me. And I have to, on the fly, think of things that will instantly perk my skin up, because I don't have time to wait for results. I have things to do and people to see. And I want to share those tips with you, because I feel like when your skin looks good, you feel your best. When you're feeling like you're presenting the best version of yourself to the world, then you're riskier, you're braver, you're more courageous. You are more likely to put yourself out there and showcase your full range of talents and your huge, beautiful personality. And when you feel like you're not putting your best self physically out into the world, that can be a little debilitating. So I want to help you fight that. These are four tips that work instantly to make you look and feel your best 5 years younger. And the best part is that they have zero downtime, but an instantaneous effect. So let's get right into that list. Number one tip of all time is actually exercise. And I know this is something that's never mentioned for skin health, it's more for physical and mental health, but it really applies to everything. And this is because when you're moving your body and you're increasing blood circulation, you're also, through deep breathing techniques, moving your facial muscles, which gives you a lifted appearance, and the blood circulation is increasing delivery of oxygen and nutrients to your body. So the more oxygen and nutrients you have being delivered to your skin, the more you are allowing healing of your skin and also detoxification and boosting collagen production. So on the reverse, when your blood is reaching your body, you're also boosting lymphatic drainage. So the lymph system is responsible for draining toxins away from your organs, and that extends to the skin. So some of those toxins include salt and water retention that can make you look really puffy first thing in the morning and swollen. So that congested feeling really goes away after a good workout, not only because of the deep breathing and the sweat, but the lymphatic drainage. And I know that this is not just a placebo, so the next time you work out, I want you to look at the contours of your face and see how much more chiseled your jaw looks, how tight your neck feels, how lifted your cheeks feel. And it's just an incredible feeling to feel really tight, not swollen, sleek, and have that rush of blood and flush to your skin. Because that flush is what cosmetics companies are trying to imitate all the time when it comes to their blush products, so why not just do it naturally? Next on the list is dermaplaning, and this is the intense exfoliation of your skin through the process of shaving. And I know that sounds so freaky, but it's not. We're not gonna use some aggressive masculine men's razor on our face. We're going to use a dainty little razor like this. That's just a single blade, and it's meant for dermaplaning purposes. Where you use this is on your cheeks and your forehead, anywhere where you have peach fuzz. You're never going to take it into your sideburns, your hairline, or your eyebrows, because those are totally different textures of hair that will grow back prickly and thick, whereas peach fuzz is never going to grow back thick or prickly or darker. So that's one thing that I want to just get out of the way, out of the gate. So if that was deterring you, you don't have to worry about it. But dermaplaning is really great because, along with removing peach fuzz, it also removes the topmost layer of dead skin, which contains a lot of pigment from scars. And it speeds up the healing process or the fading process of your scars then, so you don't have to wait around for months waiting for those dark spots to disappear. But the reason you want to sometimes take away peach fuzz is when it's really, really dark, especially with dark-haired women, it can kind of make your skin look a little bit dull. And if you have a lot of hair growth, your skincare doesn't penetrate as well because it's not reaching the layer of your skin. And at the same time, makeup lays on texture from the hair rather than on skin, and it will never look smooth. So this is a great tip to remove peach fuzz if you have any, and it will just benefit your skincare and your makeup and just how radiant you look as well. There are some situations though in which you do not want to do dermaplaning. If you have any active irritation or inflammation, I would not dermaplane your face. If you have acne, rosacea, eczema, psoriasis, anything like that, all you're going to do is aggravate that condition more. So just stay away from your skin if it's a little inflamed and unhappy at the moment, and wait until it soothes itself down, and then you can go in with this. And this is how you want to do it. You want to always work down your face. So I will always start up here and work downwards, and you want to turn your blade at a 45 degree angle. So never like this, always tilt it upwards. And the reason behind this is if you go like this, you're going to just cause abrasion to your skin, and you don't want to do that. So turn it sideways so it's gentle and make micro shaving movements all the way down your face. And what that should do is lift only peach fuzz and dead skin. If you see any blood, if it hurts, stop, adjust your technique, and revisit it. But it really will make you look and feel radiant, and it is just an incredible little fixer-upper that you can do instantaneously with no downtime that will make you feel brighter and more refreshed. My next recommendation are at-home acid peels. So we've all heard of AHAs and BHAs, and those are the most commonly spoken about acids on the market, and they stand for alpha hydroxy acids and beta hydroxy acids. And what they do is they promote skin turnover, so they get rid of the topmost layer of dead skin and help draw hydration to the surface of your skin, thereby leaving you with just fresh, plump looking skin underneath. But sometimes they can be a little irritating. So instead, we want to use some PHA products. And PHA stand for polyhydroxy acids, and they're second generation derivatives of alpha hydroxy acids, but they have a larger molecule, so they don't penetrate your skin as deep, thereby holding less of a risk of irritation. And my favorite product right now is the Ulla Henriksen Fat Glow Facial. And this is really incredible because it's just a pump product. It's a pink lotion-like consistency. You rub it in until it turns white, and then you leave it on for 15 minutes. And not only does it have incredible PHA benefits, but it's also packed with Nordic birch sap, and that helps to hydrate and nourish the skin. And it also has pink bentonite clay, which is clarifying. So at the same time as turning over your skin and getting rid of the topmost layer of dead skin, you're also hydrating your skin in two ways, and you're preventing infection, you're drawing out impurities, and you're treating it all at the same time. There is no irritation after using this product. I have very, very sensitive skin, and my skin looks like baby soft after I use this, like cashmere. I have no word to describe it. So I really, really recommend this product. But a lesser known benefit of PHAs and acids in general is that they help fight the glycation process, which is natural for all of us. And what that is it's the process by which sugar from our diet goes and binds onto our collagen and elastin molecules. And collagen and elastin is what makes the mesh work of our skin. So when those molecules or strands get destroyed, it speeds up the aging process. And PHAs and acids in general are incredible for fighting that process. So not only are you getting instant radiance and looking and feeling a million times better, you have that instant validation, but you're also doing something good for your skin long term. So I'm a big, big fan, and especially when you're doing it with PHAs and you have no downtime, you'll instantly feel like your skin is 5 years younger. Last but not least is vitamin C. And vitamin C is like the holy grail of skincare ingredients, and for good reason. Vitamin C in our diets, we all know, is an antioxidant, and that means it fights free radical damage. Free radical damage can be caused in our bodies, and it's also a way that our aging process gets sped up and diseases are more likely to grow in our bodies. But it can be caused by radiation, pollution, the foods that we eat, stress, environmental triggers. Absolutely anything can cause free radical damage, it feels like. And so any small thing that we can do to stop it, both internally and externally, is something we should get on immediately. So not only should you be consuming a lot of antioxidants, but using them on your skin is a big plus too. My two favorite products with vitamin C are the CEO Glow from Sunday Riley, and this is an oil, and the Ulla Henriksen Truth Serum, which is a serum. One thing that I want to point out to you is how the bottles are tinted. This means that the contents are protected from oxidation and light. This is actually a little bit better because it has a pump, so the contents actually are never exposed to oxygen. This is a little bit more tricky because you have to open the bottle physically and allow air to enter a little bit each time, but it's good too. And this is very, very, very important when you're picking out vitamin C products, because vitamin C is highly unstable, and when it reacts with oxygen and light, it deactivates and it goes bad. So not only do you not want to apply a bad product to your skin, but you don't want that negative reaction to be taking place on your skin either. If you already have vitamin C products, or if you want to test if they've gone bad or not, just look at the color. They should not be brown and they should not be pungent. Vitamin C is neither of those things. It has a very, very pleasant citrus smell. So just like an orange starts to rot, vitamin C will do the exact same thing, and you should stop using it at that point. But it's so incredible when you do use it. I've never used a product that instantly makes my skin go from sunken to sun-kissed like vitamin C, and it really doesn't matter what form it's in, it will have the same benefit. It will add almost like an orange tinged glow to your skin, nothing like markedly orange. I have it on right now, but it really does add an instant look of liveliness to your skin when you're feeling dull and a little gray, when the weather is starting to look a little dull and gray itself. So I highly, highly recommend these products. So that is all. Those are my tips on how to look and feel instantly better and 5 years younger. I know a lot of these tips are probably things that you've heard before and seem very straightforward, but I wanted you to know why they're working. And at the same time, I just wanted to curate a list of just go-to actions that you can put into place the moment your skin starts sending you out SOS distress signals. So there you have it. I really hope that these tips work for you as well as they work for me. And of course, we should be doing something healthy for us every single day. Just put a little bit into our health piggy bank every single day so that it adds up over time, and that includes your mental, physical, and skin health. So that is for sure true, but of course we all sometimes have those days where we need that little bit extra, and these tips are for situations like those. Before I close out today's video, I do want to do a little something to give back to you guys for being here, for watching me, for supporting me, and for engaging on my channel. So what I want to give away is this super cool LED face mask. I think it looks super scary, but it's such a good long-term investment for your skin. I don't have it plugged in right now, but it comes with a remote that can flip through different colors of LED light and a timer. So each color of light has a different benefit, and these benefits range from anti-inflammation to antibacterial and everything in between. And so it's really great for whatever your skin concern is. And I really like it because these LED lights and the wavelengths help your skincare penetrate deeper into your skin. So for example, I will put it on in the evening when I'm watching TV and leave it on for 10, 15 minutes, help my evening skincare routine penetrate deeper, relax my facial muscles and my skin as well after a long day. It's just something really nice and therapeutic and a good long-term investment. Definitely not an instant benefit, but knowing that you're doing something for your skin that's going to pay off in the long run is just such a good feeling. So the way to enter this giveaway is I want you to like this post, then follow me on Instagram if you're not already, and subscribe to me on YouTube if you're not already. My link to my YouTube is in my description, and then I want you to leave a comment on this post tagging another friend. And so you can tag as many friends as you want, but the more individual tags you put in, the higher your chances of winning. So do those four things, and when I pick a winner in 2 weeks' time from today, then I will send you out this face mask. This is an international giveaway too, so no matter where in the world you are, I will send this to you. And as a bonus, I will send a second one to the friend that you tagged. Until then, I will see you soon. Bye.